It just, you know, snowballed out of control.
It doesn't matter who you are.
I have a brother who is a heroin addict.
Or where you come from. This is a problem that can affect anyone.
I was a full-blown heroin addict in the next 5 years.
Both of my wife's brothers we've lost to addiction.
My fiance, her brother, deals with addiction too. So it's definitely something that really hits home for me.
In April, Anne Arundel County launched its Safe Station program. It opens up police and fire stations in the county to anyone seeking treatment for drug addiction. It teams up law enforcement, the state's attorney's office, and a 24-hour crisis team.
After the first month, we had more than anticipated, but then from then on, it's just kind of exploded.
Not everyone who visits these stations lives in Anne Arundel County, but as of the end of September, there were 186 unique residents who did. For those 186 people, officials say over 60% were successful. That means they either completed treatment, were still in it, or chose outpatient services instead. The total number of visits to the station so far, over 300. Jenna Kiefer,
I was just out of options,
was the first.
I was determined that I wasn't doing anything. Like, I wasn't gonna take any of their suggestions. I was just going to appease my family, basically.
But sitting inside the Brooklyn Fire Station,
I was scared of judgment.
Things changed.
Scared to be looked down on, you know. But it was just the complete opposite. They understood where I was.
This fire station in Brooklyn is one of the most popular safe stations. People seeking treatment can walk up and ring the doorbell. They'll be let inside, where they can talk to a firefighter right here in this room.
You like feel like you're helping them, but you have to, you know, live like through their worst day.
The county's 24/7 crisis response team gets the call once someone shows up. They help with the next steps towards treatment. Jen Corbin leads that team.
Really, it's their choice because they're coming here willingly, wanting help.
And that choice can be a difficult struggle.
The hardest thing to do is look at someone and know behind the addiction there is another person there.
For anyone.
I didn't think I would ever have even a day clean, let alone 6 months.
A lot of people, when they're at bottom, they are only there for a little while.
Wes Adams is the state's attorney for Anne Arundel County. He works with Jen Corbin to make sure the focus here is on treatment.
So that when they finally do come to court, they're in a better frame of mind.
So far through the Safe Station program, his office has helped around 15 people.
One was able to get their children back. And this is what we're trying to look for, positive outcomes.
And for Jenna, it's those positive outcomes that keep her going.
Waking up wondering what I'm going to eat for breakfast, or, you know, not where I'm going to get my next fix.
In Anne Arundel County.
And I have, like, legitimate friends.
Becca King.
It's the best feeling that I could ever have.
CNS TV.